Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are, up above the world so high, like a diamond. Sun is gone when the nothing shines upon, then you show your little
Mr. Clarke, I'm approaching the shuttle hangar. You must find your way to the cargo bay. The marker, it's being stored in there. There's a cargo loading lift there you can use to deliver the marker up to the hangar. Please, you must help me with this. It's the only way.
now you can load it. Hurry!
To the elevator. Take it up to the hangar bay and get the marker on the shuttle. I'm heading up to the flight deck now. Oh god. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
I'm going to dock the shuttle. Got to be careful now. Careful. I'm bringing the shuttle down now. The automated loading controls aren't responding. You'll have to shut down gravity in the hangar bay, and then manually bring the marker directly beneath the shuttle.
entering zero gravity.
Thank you.
these damn loading controls. Isaac, restore gravity to the room. I should be able to load the marker then.
Exiting zero gravity. Loading cargo shipment 782.
It's on board. Please come and join me. Together we can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare at last.
Go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac. See you around. Or maybe not.
Isaac, Nicole, I need you to help me. Help us, now! I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry! Please! I'm not on board. We'd be together again. God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for what I did. I never wanted to hurt you. You need to get it back now, Isaac. You can pilot the shuttle remotely from here. Make us whole again. Make us whole again.
A big mistake. This is not over.
Escape pod away, crew shuttle USG 09. Repeat. Shuttle has ejected escape pod.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. None of us can. Here it comes. I'll reprogram the shuttle so we can fly down to the colony. So close, Isaac. Now go, get on the shuttle. I'll meet you there.
Thank you.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac. We're together now. The way it always should have been. I knew you'd come back for me. Nothing can stop us now.